What is it?
Freaking Tapatio. Fell and busted. Blah. Need some more of those sandpaper towels. There you go.
Oh, you need that, dude.
These are those old school towels I found in the RV. I had this sealing the kind of keeping the cold out, but now it's warm, but now I'm gonna keep the heat out with it until I can seal it. This is a foam, oh no, one of those survival blankets. It worked pretty well. But what happened was all this Tapatio went on the floor. There's the problem here. Reached in to grab, I don't know what I was going to eat, but wow, what is this? Oh, that's the piece of the grass up there. Yeah, get that. So there's the Tapatio that went under my whole situation there. Oh, look at all that dust, dude. I'm gonna have to clean all that up. See, this is why I need a damn vacuum on board, because this would never happen if I had one. We got the Bellawella. Belle. Hey, Mom. Can I get little kisses? Just little pretty kisses, Mama? Bella? Come here. Booyah.
Bug, bug.
Papa. Fancy. Bug, bug. Stay. Hey, Pops. Pops. Oscar? It's Oscar. Oh yeah, Lexi. Lexi. Pooh. She responds to Pooh more than Lexi. Belle? Hey, Mom. Anyways, I gotta clean all this up. And, get this going. This is the Tapatio disaster. So, you wanna know what happens when Tapatio falls? All it does is have to barely fall, and I have a soft wood floor in here.
Oh, look at it.
Oh yeah, this is what I'm dealing with. Flip my wig? Is that how you say it?
Flip your wig?
I almost flipped my wig.
Yeah.
That's what happened. Alright. Well.
Till next time.